안녕하세요.
저는 스피입니다.
저는 선입니다.
저는 파울라입니다.
And we are here again. Yay! For another reaction, this time CLC with their new comeback, Devil official music video.
And with devil colors.
Oh, yeah. It's on purpose. No. So, let's begin.
Yes.
Let's begin. Yay. So,
Hana, Du, Set.
Ooh, birthday.
Cake.
What was that?
She An was... explosive can.
Yeah.
It was a cactus.
Oh my god.
I love the denim. And the, with the boots?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
This is perverse.
This is so good. This is so different. No, the video. Devil.
Whoops. Oh, do you see the relaxing?
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Bring it on. Oh, so cute too.
Wow. Mm-hmm.
Well.
Oops.
Oops.
But did you see the okay?
Yeah.
That's natural.
That's amazing. I try to be so polite.
Ooh,
that was.
Okay.
Oops.
Ketchup? No. Strawberry juice.
Yeah.
Ooh.
And very Hitchcockian.
Beware of the wine.
And she had a hammer in her hand.
This seems like voodoo.
Yes. Now the colors, they're black and everything is dark.
They really turn devil.
Yes. Wow.
They embraced their dark side.
Yes, it's the
black roses.
I like this part.
Wow.
Yes. Wild.
The eyes.
Oh my goodness. I love the clothes. Do you see the straps and the chains?
Yes, yes, yes.
Very voodoo. The hammer is orange.
And the appliances. The appliances are amazing. Wow.
Ooh,
yes,
don't
yes.
Look at me like that.
I think there's only one thing missing. The horns.
Oh, well, devil, yeah.
But they're hidden. They're just like...
It's what Paula said, that their side, their hidden side, but it came out.
I think the clip was showing how everyone has a dark, a perverse side, where we indulge ourselves thinking
about doing
the things, right?
Yeah.
But we don't actually do it. And they do it. Okay, I'm devilish.
I'm free. I don't know, but I think everyone has that.
Has a dark side.
I think it's something that we need sometimes. We just think about things. We don't do anything. But yeah, sometimes it's freeing. Just think about it.
Yes,
you know? Sometimes I wish I did something like that, but don't do.
But I think it in a very funny way they show that. I think that's the idea. I would like to see the lyrics.
Yeah.
To see if the lyrics convey that message, but it's very funny, or the whole video it's very funny, except that last part.
But not everyone's a saint. Everyone has their good parts, but everyone has that dark part that they sometimes they hide and
they tease
and they're afraid to say. Oh, I think like that, but every everyone thinks like that. It's normal.
I don't think we are all saints.
No, it's normal.
Do you see that part in English they were saying?
I try to be polite, right?
It's like we are civilized, okay? In our everyday lives, we must know
what is supposed to be the right.
Politically correct. But because if sometimes I wished I don't like, I'm going to work and I don't have to like everyone. Sometimes I...
You want to snap everybody.
But I can't. I must know.
And then
I try to be polite.
What makes you normal.
But sometimes it's very difficult.
Yes.
Sometimes it's very our facade.
I think if you don't, if you say that, oh no, I don't have the bad feelings or bad thoughts, I think that's not normal.
No, that varnish.
You know, we have that varnish, but sometimes
it cracks.
But
you know?
I think this MV is very well directed.
Mm-hmm.
The little details,
it
like the eyes and the yellow hammer, and they're all black.
And it has a story.
Yes, yeah, it has a story completely. Yes.
So
and
cute.
With many toys, there were many toys in that the teasing
that
part in the beginning.
Everyone's personality.
Yes. Very, very cool.
They're so nice. I like them so much.
And the music itself is catchy.
Yes.
It has a good feeling.
Yeah. I love the other songs, Black Dress and all that. They had that, dark side also.
Yes.
Not that so girlish. You know, like a real person, like a real woman. In our everyday lives, I know.
Yeah, I think it's a good comeback.
I can relate to them, you know.
Mm.
I think I can relate to them. So I liked it. What do you think?
I definitely like this because it's different. It's difficult
even
to see a girls group with this kind of more mature and a message in their concept.
Yes.
It's not just girly girl and cute and
pretty. I'm hot and yes.
No, I definitely not into that. But I like to see how they try to show something different.
Loved denim.
Yes.
Did you see?
But in the end, it was different.
Different, yeah.
Both outfits fit.
Yes. The concept.
It changed as the message changed.
Okay, so we loved it. So hope you liked it. And see you next time.
안녕히 계세요.